was only a practice, but it sounded like a hockey night in Pittsburgh. Only it was 11 in the morning, and none of the fans was old enough to drive home afterwards. The Penguins hosting their annual open practice for the first time ever at Consol Energy Center. Their guests, 10,000 screaming grade school kids, all proud Pittsburgh Penguin fans.
Talk about an awesome field trip. 10,000 children from 60 area schools with a free seat to watch the red-hot Penguins practice.
I think we already had a lot of young fans, but we're very fortunate to have a really great fan base in Pittsburgh, and these kids are really excited. It might be their only opportunity to come to Consol Energy Center to see the Penguins in action.
The yelling and screaming never stopped. First through eighth graders, excited about seeing both their hockey heroes and the city's newest sporting venue.
It's real exciting because I've never been to an actual, like, game or anything, and it's the first time that I've done this and seen everybody, and it's really exciting.
School is in session on the big screen with Coach Dan Bylsma teaching his talented team and everybody's favorite player. Well, that's an easy one.
Crosby, because he's a beast.
He's a beast?
Yes.
And after a win late Wednesday night, the enthusiastic school kids are just what the Penguins needed.
I think today they motivated us a bit too, so it was nice to have them all here, and they seemed really excited.
The players did more than say thanks. Mike Rupp tossed them T-shirts. Pascal Dupuis used his stick to send one into the seats to a most appreciative young fan. And watch the way a young girl reacts after Sydney flips her a shirt. It's a small reward for a very loud and energetic display.
It was incredible how loud it was. I mean, it wasn't even full. So, they get full marks for making it loud, for sure.
Oh, yeah, loudest crowd of the year.
He was a beast.
By the way, the Penguins also showed to kids today the importance of education, teamwork, and physical fitness.
Just a neat event altogether. Mm-hmm. Great job with that.